time to jump back in for a little bit. Primary quests right now are secure a forecast tower and get another elimination with another player elimination with War Machine's arsenal. Completely helpless now. Just about still though. This is not a good weapon for me. Oh wow. Fuck off, game. You're joking. There was only one Marvel chest here. If he left anything behind. Oh. Maybe I don't want to defeat Mysterio. Maybe I just want War Machine's arsenal. For a Marvel location, it's suspiciously devoid of Marvel chests. Okay, no, this room is great. A whole bunch of cardboard cutouts. Okay, yeah, this is a great room. I like. Why isn't that in real life? Iron Man gauntlet lava lamp? Couldn't even turn around to run. What's up? War Machine's arsenal is kind of difficult to find. They have it. Goody, another message. I'm not in debt. Why are you, the fuck are you sending me, like, debt collector messages? Get the hell out of here, dude. Getting texts all the time from these a-holes. The arsenal. Okay, so chest didn't spawn here. If one spawned over here. Nope. Alright, go fuck myself. Okay. Thanks, Epic. Thank you. objective has spawned where I just expected to. Yep. Nobody took it. And nope. Okay. No arsenal. Rare chest. Well, damn. I guess I should go to Reckless Railways next, maybe? This tower already been claimed? Wait, I don't think this counts as a tower this time. The console is, like, gone. Fucking shots did I hit him with? Let me see his fucking shit before he heals. Why doesn't it show me his stats? That's fucked up. I hit him with a lot of fucking bullets. I don't know which place would have more more Marvel chests than restored reels. Above me. Thanks for protecting me, dude. Okay, that was all just a crazy fucking encounter. Here's another Marvel chest location. Okay. Unfortunately, did not have what I need. shooting at me. Dude has arsenal. Get it, and I'm like almost dead, and another player fucking comes up before I can even heal or utilize it. Oh, dance, you killed a weak player. Good for fucking you, asshole. and he had the fucking... God damn it. I'm getting real sick of not getting the goddamn... fucking weapons. The arsenal. It's really fucking disappointing. Okay, matchmaking is fucked. Fantastic. I see that bug is back. Great. I don't understand why Epic Games can't keep bugs squashed after they've squashed them. They keep, like, reintroducing them. That is, like, the fourth time where when network problems occur so badly that they'll, like, disconnect you from the server. It's like the fourth time that particular bug of not being able to just search for the next match has been reintroduced. As to why that is, too. I think they have, like, a baseline engine. Like a very basic version of the Fortnite engine for Zero Build and Battle Royale. I think every time a new season or chapter changes, they basically add in the new stuff to... They basically make a copy of the basic version and start copying over stuff to it. Such as, you know, the different buildings, the map, so on and so forth. And then they start changing that other version. I think they do that... They will probably do that either every chapter or every season. At least every chapter where there's a substantial change to the gameplay mechanics. Like, Wrecked, for example, the previous chapter. They took out all those vehicle combat mechanics. They took out old medals. They've introduced new medals, they've got new bosses with new mechanics, vehicle combat's gone, so I think they started with, like, a fresh copy, and then reintroduced things bit by bit. Like, okay, we're going to change the map like this now. Then you change the map, introduce it into the new version of Fortnite. Then they, you know, add which mechanics they want to. You know, so no excess server code bloat. Even though their network code certainly needs a bit of trimming. Or at least condensing. Wow, what the fuck is going on? I can't even get to the dashboard. The lobby of Fortnite. Over 40 minutes in, I still have not been able to get an elimination with the arsenal, which is primarily what this stream is supposed to be. And now Fortnite's network shit has crashed so bad that I'm gonna have to dashboard to my... I'm gonna have to go to my console's dashboard. I'm gonna have to close the game. This is insane. I should not have to do this for Fortnite. I hope they patch some of this crap in the next update for this chapter. Because not being able to search for the next match and basically nullifying your ability to go back to the lobby when you can't search for a next match, that's fucked up. That's a fucked up bug. It's not my internet. My streaming software is still uploading just fine. It has to be either on Microsoft's or Epic's end. It has to be. A shit show.
Thank you.
missed a bunch of shots because of a fucking brazier. Yes. Okay. Up there. Oh, for Christ's sake. About fucking time. Holy fucking shit. Alright, where the fuck did this asshole wander off to? Oh, wait a minute. damn it. I'm gonna have to do another match because the fucking assholes around here won't let me talk to Captain Jones. God damn it. Good lag. Fantastic. Good job, ISP. Wait, is that lag on my end or his end? Oh, that's on my end. God damn it. My bitrate just dropped to nothing. What the fuck? Tower isn't in the shade. There's nothing blocking its solar panels right now. Good fucking God, this place. Wandered the fuck over there. God damn him. All gung-ho, well, there you go. now let's go talk to Jonesy. I just healed too. Go radio tower. I want to capture this tower before I switch back to ranked. Wasn't thinking. Know what? Take cover right here. Fuck that. Eliminate players, ranked, squad, ranked. Eliminate opponents in Fortnite reload. Huh. Story's done. Use mod bench. Okay. recruit defeated henchmen? What? How do you do that? Twin SMGs suck ass. Holy shit. I just got two messages from the same bot saying, "Wow, your skills are insane. I'm absolutely loving this stream. Your gameplay is so impressive and entertaining to watch. I'm hooked. I'd love to support you and be your biggest fan. Would you be willing to add me to your Discord?" And there it is. It's a bot that wants you to join their Discord so your Discord can get hacked. Awesome. You know, if you really want to support my channel, screw Discord, okay? Screw Discord. If you really want to support my channel, there are places that you can donate to my channel. Okay? Right now, it's only Patreon. But soon there will be Buy Me a Coffee. So, yeah, there are places that you can donate. Well, any place you can donate, there will be places very soon. Alright, is there anything preventing me from going to ranked now? Not really. After the next match, the one ranked match, I'm gonna have to check the temperature and see if it's too hot to keep gaming or not. Thank you. die in the first storm circle. I wonder if you can shoot him like that with the auto turret. Gonna search for me like an angry bee. He's still walking around, I can hear him. This is a fun spot. Okay. There's that little radio tower up top. I think Doom's courtyard would be a better place to go. Hey, dude has all three medallions now. There's no way I can fight the best player in a ranked match when that player has all three fucking medals on top of that. Yeah, it's just not possible. Alright. I need to check the inside temp. I might have to shut it down, I might not, I don't know yet. It's substantially hotter, like in the 90s today, so... Since this trailer acts like a friggin' oven, I have to watch the temperature in here, make sure it doesn't get too hot for the devices, because I don't want my, you know... I don't want my consoles to break, I don't want my computers to break, that type of thing. And somehow we're good. Oh wait, no we're not. Yeah, okay, I gotta shut it down. Alright, there's two temperatures I look at, and I was thinking about the wrong one. Alright, well, let's hope the internet is more stable tonight than it was last night. Because it dropped to absolute nothing last night. Multiple times. For extended periods of time. It was pretty friggin' awful. But before I go, let's do a little buy-in. V-Bucks come first. Hard to believe those two are brothers. Traversial. Okay. Animantium. God. Alright, till next time. Very likely, very soon. See you then. Ciao.